Alright guys, so here's a little video I'd like to call cleaning up the field edge. You can see here, I'll raise you up just a little bit there. The trees are kind of overtaking the edge of the field. If you have a cab tractor, you can stay pretty close to that whenever you're mowing, but especially for those of us who still have tractors without cabs. I mean, my skid steer has a cab, but my tractor does not. But, you know, it's much better. You can see there how I've just taken, you know, where the edge of the grass is now, just like it was there with the tree limbs all hanging over it. And just go back up underneath there and get it cleaned up to where you can actually mow without those limbs slapping you to the side of the face. Makes your property worth more money. It's going to increase your yield on your hay, increase the amount of pasture if you use it for pasture, whatever. So, just another little thought that I had too. I've talked some about if you have property that you're going to sell that you've got, you know, plans to list it for, say, $30,000, hire me to spend $1,500 and, you know, price it for $40,000. Well, some of you guys might have property that you've already got listed for $40,000 and you're not selling it. You've been sitting on it for a year, 2 years, 5 years. You know, maybe you need to invest that $1,500 just to help you put a sold sign on it. So, just a thought. Get a little bit of video footage of you here. Try not to wipe out my camera in the process. idea. Cleans it up real nice.